Apparently, I have a new IP address in California. So,
you.
The IP is dynamic, but it means that you have to unplug it for an entire day for it to refresh, which is just unfeasible. I'm not going back though. That works now. Usually it's 50 minutes, 1 hour,
wait,
or a couple hours. What's up?
This guy said, try to get a recon squad with Jesse. It's only two man.
Oh, you'll be dead then.
What is that?
I don't know, but I guess we'll find out. Go. Cool. Put players at max. Scroll down.
Oh, wait. Well, let my servers load because it takes a second.
Yeah.
Sec. Recon is snipers? Oh, that's sick.
Oh, and we can fly on our own?
Yeah, we get to speed duo snipers.
Oh, shit. That sounds kind of insane. Ready?
It's still loading. One sec. Okay, I see it.
Okay. Go down in players, right? From top. Top players. And
okay.
start going down towards Merc 7441 MS. Merc. Number one US. Merc.
I got it. I
good.
Think I'm getting in.
It's a good map. It's a really good map too.
It's the Hurtgen Forest?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Germany.
Germany.
Recons are all they're all made.
Alright, where are we going then?
How do we join a unit? I don't get it.
You wanna go to Jig?
We could do infantry. I'm king. Join king.
Got it.
I'm gonna be
I'm gonna go rifleman again, I actually liked it.
Wait, Jeff, can I be automatic? Look at it. I'm the leader. Spawning at oh, we're very early gamer. Go to right HQ squad.
The 1, 2, or 3?
One. Fast. You okay. Missed, I think.
No, I got it. Alright, let's go.
Ooh, this looks way better than your dude. This looks so much better than your leader, dude.
Yeah, it does. My frames feels.
Oh my god,
better.
This feels much better than earlier today.
We just had to restart the game. What the hell?
Christ. Sorry, Chad, it's a lot of foliage. It's gonna be very, very blurry for the screen.
They probably can't see shit right now.
Bitrate is scuffing the fuck up. I can play a spawn.
I'd appreciate some notes.
Some what, pal, bro?
Also, can someone get a garrison at Jake's barn? There's already supplies there for you.
What? What?
Press X to speak to that dude.
We don't know what you're talking about, bro.
I need a garrison.
Okay, squad. I'm your squad commander. Listen, how do I know you want me to do that? You want me to push a garrison? How?
You grab your watch and you place the garrison.
Hell yeah, brother.
No way! You
done.
Just put that down?
We need a garrison.
Wait, you're actually a squad leader!
Sir, spawn is in. Go for it.
Okay, initiating roleplay session now.
I literally just need someone to go there and put down a garrison.
Alright, yeah, we'll do roger that. We'll do it right now.
Red dot sight.
The watch doesn't work, by the way. It doesn't work.
You're in command chat. Yellow is Commander Orange's other squad leader's lol. Ain't Norway. Hey, X.
Yeah, I need eight people! Today. I need 8 people! I need everybody to be here, man! Squadrons! This is 1-8 team, I don't know what it means. I can't put it in, I need supplies, bro, or something. I know where to put this up, man. We don't have enough supplies, bro.
Yeah, I'm heading down to put a Gary down on Jacob's farm. Don't worry about
it. Okay, thank you. A lot of enemies over there. So many enemies. It says 2-8 at a team, and all I mean is what I mean 2-8. Everybody down! Everybody down! Everybody down! Shots fired!
Drop supplies on North Pass, please.
I can't play this juicer. It says 3-8 team. We gotta move. Go! Start moving!
Move!
Don't die! Help the poor man! Hey, no man left behind! Alright, pull up!
To our deaths. I be smoking every day, get loaded on.
Move!
Yo.
Move, brother. Shots fired! Bombs! Take cover, bombs! I know what we're doing. Let's go. Move.
So I'm going to garrison the pass already.
Let's take it back, boys. Here we go.
Watch your head.
I'm good.
Bombs!
I am golden.
Hang up here.
I got a backup set up for Jacob's barn.
Dead! Bombs!
chat, there is a plane dropping the nuke outside.
Enemy tank headed up to the point.
How to put a garrison down? We need a medic, somebody down there! Bombs!
Supplies, according to this one.
I know to put this shit down, bruh! We gotta move, boys! We gotta move! Go across, go! Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Across, go!
Up the hill!
Watch out the hill! Cross over!
I need some support right here!
I'm doing it.
Can we get a panther, or not a panther? Yeah, a panther.
Sorry. Settle down.
Thank you.
We're gonna need a setup for baddies.
West side!
I'm sorry, Rowan, but it's you.
Chat, how do I need one more?
Here, come here.
Chat, what is it? What's the team? What is the team?
He's gonna push
what? I'm the commander, I make the rules, right? We're gonna take the hill, get ready to push! Guys, we're gonna take the hill, get ready to push! Get ready to push! Ready? Push on 3! 3, 2, 1, go! Push! Go! Keep pushing! Take the house!
Good.
Everybody chill! Alright, let me check the map. So for next mission.
Yep.
X is my commander, he is a strong man.
Place it, retard, we're trying to spawn.
Me? Are you talking to me?
Welcome to the jungle.
I can't place it, it's 7 out of 8, what does that mean?
I wish I had marks for enemy infantry warriors so I can do a proper bomb.
What does it mean when it says 7 out of 8? It says 7 out of 8. What does it mean 7 out of 8?
Does that mean to get over there? Hold on one second.
The outpost. Not the garrison.
Outpost. Do the outpost. You put an outpost.
Took down an enemy garrison on point.
Thanks, Jackass.
Shut up, dumb fucker.
One dead.
Oh,
we gotta get out of here. We're stuck here.
Okay. Where? Help your commander!
dead, he's dead.
Medic!
Commander down!
I got you!
Grenades! Jesse?
Yeah, I died too to the same grenade.
This was one of the most successful pushes in the history of that country. This was
really?
The craziest push of all time. Histories was made. This is in the history books. This was the fucking the overthing of the hill. That was crazy shit, bro.
That was fun as fuck.
Do it again. Spawn in. 7 seconds. Go to garrison number one. We could probably push south, right?
Roleplay. Initiate.
We're gonna initiate push west north.
This isn't really historically accurate though.
We're gonna be pushing northwest. I'm hit! We need cover fire! Somebody cover fire! Cover fire! Somebody cover fire! Granada! Move!
You handed it, you retard!
Take back up. Yeah, keep on backing up.
Oh. We gotta move! Push! Push the flames! Push the flames! Push the flames, you cowards! Oh my god, dude. Chat, is Pika's advantage massive in this game? I feel like I didn't get to react to this guy.
I died too. Going in the same spot?
Yeah, spawn way forward. Garrison number one.
Yep.
Chat, I feel like I didn't get to see him even a little bit. It was like instant when I saw that I saw special.
I wish there was the ability to draw on the map for the commander.
Now I got a headshot, you can hear it, it went dunk. Oh, wait, some other guy killed me? No, I'm pretty sure. No, that guy killed me. Oh, it was the guy above the hill. The guy in front didn't shoot, it was the guy above the hill. Oh, yeah, it was something else. Yeah, it was completely different then. My bad. Is the gun still taken? Yeah, it's full taken. Wait, as soon as we spawned, it despawned. Spawned the gears number two. Oh my god, it broke the second we spawned in, dude.
I'm already here.
Oh, you're dead.
It let me in.
No, you're gonna die. Like, you're on your own. You're like 3v1 million.
Current
It looks good. I've been just like literally running circles around it. I've killed one guy that was trying to push in.
Chat, is that how that works? You just push the map like a little bit and you get like the objectives or whatever? Yeah, you're cooked. Just, yeah, I can see you.
Alright, I fucking died, by the way, just immediately.
Yeah, I mean that I told you they just cooked up.
As soon as I said, like, that I wasn't.
Everybody load up the truck! Load up the truck, load up the truck, load up the truck!
Can't fit in, hop on top.
I deploy in 20.
His name is Enter. Did he actually enter or not? I think I'm dead right now.
Yo.
Chad, just say, Chad, say how it is, I'm dead here, right? It's a huge flank, though.
Hey, XQC.
Can't see shit,
well.
Bro. Ed.
Have a good stream and hello, chat XQCL. Yeah, you're dead.
And they'll get clapped.
I shot him before.
Thank you.
Let me just badge up quick. Put nice to me, I got you as well.
Can you move a little bit? I'm building this bitch.
Use the downloader skin for gear. There are tons of juicy ones on the
Nexus
Mods and really easy to install. Any coolness? Craigasm.
West side.
Chat, what does it mean, 7 out of 8?
More like farty. High feats.
Who the fuck built a garrison here? I mean, the opposite, what the hell?
What the fuck, what is that?
Guy in front of us is I'm coming down,
What the fuck did that? I took it off. People are fucking chucking nades, dude. Damn, it's kinda still kind of trash. So the guy says that the biggest snipers are targeting our fucking response with artillery because they know where we're at. That's like kinda lame.
Really?
That's so cringe. Bro, imagine wanting to win so bad in a fucking random sim game that you're sniping artillery on fucking respawn garrisons. Like, what is that, dude? That's just cringe. But talk about the most anti-content thing of all time. Well, say slick him as much as you want to. The guy in chat says it.
It's up. We have no more Ford garrison. Someone can try and get
Thank
a
you.
Garrison on my place garrison mark or my place outpost mark. That would be lovely.
Bro, this guy sounds like a bot.
But those locations are burned. It's just straight hardy.
Careful, they're holding.
They're on the garrison.
Give me an artillery mark.
They're holding where?
They're holding, Are you with me? I was talking.
I don't think so.
Talking to my new friend.
Bro, I've never built a singular respawn ever. Wait, enemy right there. There was two of them, dude. Bro, the sun is ruining my life.
6 months, Pogu, thanks for always being here to make our days. Can I get a welcome to the jungle?
Is there any medics in town or not?
Throwing artillery fire down on the garrison.
Fuck up, bro. We'll see
you. Yo, do we have any medics?
Do
we have any medics?
Do not do that. You will kill me.
Hold on, medic. He's healing
me. Thank you, bro.
No.
They're already harder in the garrison.
Go, go, go.
We get an outpost, jackass.
Thank you.
Done, moron, fuck. Absolute fucking worthless piece of dog shit guy in comms, man. Suck my balls, bitch ass. Ass nice next time, baby, huh?
Don't suppress your feelings, man. Tell us how you really feel.
I'll play Overwatch XDC.
Oh, wrong chance, right? Push that shit, push that shit. Wait, wait. Wait, we're winning this really hard.
Yeah.
So how do we cap North Pass?
Hey, Command, do you have a precision strike?
Yeah, how do I use that? How do I use that? How do I use that? Yeah, what do you want, bro? Yo, is binoculars precision strike or not?
I'm running up on a tank. I'll let you know here in a second.
No, it's not caught, not bad.
Yeah.
We're getting shots from like 60, I think. Guys, what are we doing? I can't. Five out of eight. Oh, we gotta move.
Fuck. Dude, that was fucking insane.
Don't move.
I pinged it on the map. They need tank.
Move.
They are injured.
Nobody's here to get me. Chat!
There is a precision going on right now.
Why can I never build the thing yet? Why can I never build the thing yet? No supplies. It's not only that though,
missed it. That sucks. I hate when it does that. It's like it was right on it too.
Outpost spawn. Chair, outpost spawns only for your squad? Is that how it works? So outpost is for squad, garrison is for team.
Garrison is everyone.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, let's go.
And like, it's even worse when I'm on stream playing a game I don't like, and then it's just people just come out of the fucking woodworks.
I'm grabbing a bombing run over, don't worry about it. Also, Ida, you have a support person running straight into the friendly bombing run. So no squad lead has a guy running into the bombing run.
Fucking wings clip of all things.
Is it like a fat squad with ham?
Push.
It's a turkey shoot, gentlemen.
Wait, we're kind of invading
no!
right now.
No! Oh, it's either bad or...
Well, they have the bullshit fucking machine gun up on top of the hill. Are there medics in the area or not?
Give me time. I gotta go one by one. You gotta bat yourself. I'm gonna go one by one.
Guys, I need a medic. I'm not doing too good here, man. Well, my points are insane right now. I'm carrying the team right now. I'm doing, look, if you look at the scoreboard, I'm doing like, our squadron is like second place. Nah, we can't. Just don't bother getting to me. It's fine. This is okay, camping. Chat, is this a machine gun at the top? Is it just the whole time? All right. I think I'm gonna do one more time. I'm gonna go better at this. I'm tired. What about you?
I'm pretty sleep too, yeah.
Yeah, I'm sleepy.
This game is so chill.
This game is really chill in a round world. I think if we were to, like, actually play it, and...
You're the squad leader. That's the only reason you're on top of the leaderboard.
Retard! Okay, well, alright, man. Thank you, man. What is that? LZ will be joining the blackout against what? Yeah, we're super high. I'm gonna call it. Chat, I think I'm gonna go for the night.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not gonna push it. There's some things I want to do, but,
You're chat. A fucking 18 hour Andy, bro.
Yeah, I don't want to do it like low energy or whatever. It's something I want to do, though, but I'll do it well.
Hi XQC, much love from Scotland. Just wondering if you're going to game 4, and if so, does that mean there won't be a stream on Friday and Saturday due to you traveling to Miami? Also, it's good seeing you happy recently. Much love.
Yeah, much love, man. Bro, this sun is insane. Alright, begins with Jesse playing all day. That's really sweet. And then, chat. I'm gonna roll it out. Just I'll take a minute. I'm just gonna roll it out. The outro, Andy. Okay. Chat. I didn't want to do this type of stream anymore. Like long stream, like stay awake all day type shit. Like long, like 20 hours type shit. But I kind of had to.
We hope you enjoy your
I'm gonna have some more help, like waking up and whatnot,
have
tomorrow.
Have you heard of the ghost of war? It is said that a tall skeleton roams battlefields and silently and violently suffocates injured soldiers. This is a recovered body file from a surviving soldier.
Sneeze! Alright, chat, it was fun having you today. Everybody, thanks for all the subs, resubs, the bids, and hope people in chat. People that watch Variety, React, whatever. Thanks to people that are just hanging out. People that just kinda are here, people that talk in chat, people that are lurking, people that are watching, people that are following, people that are out there. Subs, resubs, I said that already. Everybody on Twitter, on YouTube, on Discord, where you're from. Thanks for making this one of this chat. I really appreciate it. I mean it. Thanks so much for always being here and making things fun and fresh and chill, and I appreciate that very much. And I hope, enjoy mine.
QCL, can I get a welcome to the jungle?
I know we're doing tomorrow, but we'll see.
I'm horny as fuck, about to bust all on my monitor on your face.
I've been an odd streamer, I enjoyed it a lot. It was chill. Okay, Chama, I have to go to bed. I've been up for like a day now, so. Take care. Stay positive. Don't give up. Doable. Until next time. It's on my shirt. Nothing. It's blank.
KX. Just wanted to say I am so happy you are streaming right now. I could not get through today without seeing your stream. Less than 3 parasocial viewers rise up.
It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoy your
day. Yeah, well, unlucky timing, brother.
Hey, X, have you noticed all beer is starting to get taken over by the cat enjoy us? Who wins our year up? Oliver for life, blood hooly gigacad Oliver gang.
Chat, I'm out. Chat, you got this. I'll see you guys in the morning. So yeah, until next time. Bye bye, chat. Love chat. Thanks for everything. Bye. Good. I have to buy a bunch of stuff for the stream. I'm only some driving content type shit. But it, chat. But it. This is about the end of the tape. Oh, chat. I don't know what you want from me, dude. Beans. What the fuck?
Diamond Jesus Cross. Christ.
Chat. I'm too old for this shit. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm too old for this. I'm like pushing 40, bro. I'm told I can't do it anymore. What?
Need you a power pose?
What?
Need you a power pose?
A power pose?
Eggman.
What's a power pose?
From an Apple event.
Oh man, sure, I got you, bro. I'm done. All right, but good night, chat. I can torture. All right, there you go.